I was a member of the team back then.
Wraith, have you located the village yet?
That's negative, but the sensors are reading off the charts. So at least we know the ore's close by.
Right, but somebody set up ion emitters, which are keeping me from triangulating the village's position.
All right, squad, you heard the man. Find those ion emitters and destroy them.
Logan, there's one on a large tower north of your position.
Roger that. Logan out.
Nord, Creed, I'm still working on getting coordinates for the others.
Putting the team together for Project Wide Awake, I've located a very promising young scientist named Bolivar Trask. His graduate studies yielded a blood test.
Position!
Just found two men down. They need immediate evac.
Shit. It's darker than hell out here.
Open fire! Keep them back!
Did you hear something? I don't have time for your bullshit. Keep moving.
He's in.
Now you got big troubles. You should have run.
He's cutting right through us. Keep firing. No. Drive him back.
No, come on. Don't all die on me yet.
HQ, he's here.
Keep away.
We've got to stop him.
Give me your best shot. Come on.
I need to press. You won't see.
I want confirmation that Weapon X is dead. Show me the body.
I'm just getting started.
Keep him back! Maintain fire!
I need that perimeter set up ASAP.
Nord, we're releasing a Wendigo prototype. He's being moved to your position right now.
Negative. I don't need him. I can do this on my own.
Your self-esteem's not a priority for me right now. This is wrong. All wrong. We should have brought more men. Quit your bitching. We've dealt with runaway experiments before. Not like Weapon X.
Deploying Wendigo prototype.
Yeah.